Ready? Go!
Kiba got it though. All right. Ooh, we got the wave shines. Ooh, not good movement by Kiba. Kiba knows where he's at. I like that they're both red. I just think that's cool when the colors match up. Ooh, they get up attack. Best move in the game. In mid-end, dude. That's it. Kiba looking to bring it back. I think if you tomahawk there, you probably would have got him. That's cool. Nice. Oh, no follow up. Oh, when he's waiting in shield like that, give him a grab. And even then, like, even if he wasn't shielding and you hit the forward smash, grab is still a decent option if you don't know what he's doing. Maybe. Nice. Everybody does the same thing where they jump immediately and then the fox waits. I think you should just stand on the ground and wait to see what happens. So the jumps might not be exactly fast enough, but I think you're in a better position than getting hit by Ooh. Is he gonna get a stock? Kevin says bye-bye to stock two. Jeez. Nice. Oh, I thought he was gonna get the offstage shine, honestly. Nice. Wow, these combos are pretty sick, nasty. Wow. All right. Game one, Kevin. We got game two, Fountain of Dreams. Oh my goodness, Kevin's getting there. Well, not Kevin, he's getting there. But you know, tech in. I thought he was gonna tech in. Very simple. Up throw. The whiff grab. Try to jab this. Oh, Jesus. Alright. That was interesting. Wow, I really thought that would hit. Let's see what we got. Dash dance it up. Comes in the air. Not really good. Another nair. Here we go. Ooh, not gonna beat the stock. Good recovery there. I thought he was gonna put him in another forward air. I think that probably would have walled him out. Tries to hunt him down for the grab, but he's waiting for the smash. Oh, the top. Okay. I see how it is. Wow. That could be. Oh, that's it for your boy. Oh, no. Yeah, so he was a little bit too close for that setup. That's a good setup if they're a little bit further away. You can hit him with the attack on stage and it pushes Fox's character model off. But if he's close like that, he'll just land on stage anyway. So I think there, like the little wave dash you did to get to the edge was cool and all, but I think you should have waited him off on stage because he was definitely not far enough to Edgehog off the pin. Back air. Oh. Ooh, he makes it back to stage. Oh, Did dash attack just clash with shine, Jesus? Jab. Oh, nice, up top. I thought he was gonna side beam, that's why I said jab. He side beam a few times, so he probably have to do it again. Let's see if he can bring it back. We're gonna game three. Grab. Oh, that was how it starts, but Ryu King is not from it. There he is, boys. Nice setup by Kiva. Beautiful edge guard. But, you know, Kevin M clearly not looking to lose this game. Wow. Closes it right out.
Mission complete!